Sioux Falls isn't the only city hosting a fireworks display tonight. KLAN News intern Carter Schmidt joins us now to talk about how Brookings is preparing for their own. Good evening, Carter.
Dan, I talked with organizers of the event in Brookings to find out how they are preparing this year. The fireworks display is normally the finale to their Uncle Sam Jam Festival, but due to COVID-19, that event has been canceled. However, they are still lighting up the sky for the city of Brookings with a display designed for an audience anywhere in town.
About as high as we're going to get is 400 feet in the air. It's that way every year. The big difference this year is because everything, the show was designed for a close-up audience. There was a lot of smaller stuff that would be more intimate to that group. There's less of that this year and more stuff that goes up in the air.
The fireworks will be launched from a spot near the Swift Toll Center, but its parking lot will not be available as a place to watch. It's recommended that viewers find an area in the city from which to watch. The fireworks display is set to start at around 10:15 tonight.